breaking updates coming in. This is in the Delhi coaching center case where three UPSC students lost their lives. The case has now been transferred to the CBI. Big update coming in. This is amid the criticism that the Delhi police received over the arrest of seven people, not including the MCD officials. My colleague Akanksha is joining us on the broadcast with the details. Akanksha, this is a big update coming in. This is amid the criticism that the Delhi police received on the fact that no MCD officials had been booked. What are the details of the case in the court?
Well, absolutely, a big breaking input is coming in. The case related to Rajendra Nagar incident has been now transferred to the Central Bureau of Investigation. The court categorically said that this case involved negligence on the part of the government officials and keeping seriousness of the incident, since it involved senior government officials, this court transfers the probe to the Central Bureau of Investigation. Also went on to say that since CVC, which is Central Vigilance Commission, has supervisory power over the Central Bureau of Investigation under the CVC Act, it should nominate a vigilance official. That means a vigilance official will now be nominated, and the probe has been asked to be completed in a time-bound manner. So the Delhi High Court was in fact hearing a PIL seeking formation of a special high-level committee to probe the incident. And during the hearing, we saw how the Delhi High Court judge slammed the MCD as well as Delhi police. As far as MCD is concerned, the Delhi High Court said that they have no respect for law. As far as Delhi police is concerned, the Delhi High Court went on to say that they have yet not questioned any of the MCD officers. So the Delhi High Court was not happy with the probe that has been done by the Delhi police over the last 6 days, and also not happy with the MCD. And now the case has been transferred to the Central Bureau of Investigation. The court has said that keeping seriousness of the incident, since it involves senior government officers, this court has transferred the probe to CBI. Its vigilance officer should in fact be nominated, and probe has to be completed in a time-bound manner.
Okay, so Akanksha, the Delhi High Court had also made some scathing observations during the hearing on the case. They had also questioned the Delhi police. And in fact, today in the court as well, the Delhi police also tried to pin some blame on the media, as the police said that there was pressure on them. They're facing pressure from the media in the investigation in the case.
Well, absolutely. Scathing remarks were made against MCD as well as Delhi police. As far as MCD is concerned, as I told you, they said, Delhi High Court went on to say that they have no respect for law, and also this has gone too far. This cannot happen. The MCD commissioner was in fact summoned by the Delhi High Court in the last hearing today, who was present in the court, and he said that the portion of the drain was under repair, and that is why there was accumulation of water. On this, the Delhi High Court said that someone should have done something about it. Officials should have been aware about this. As far as Delhi police is concerned, the Delhi police was repeatedly slammed by the judge. The judge said that there seems to be a brotherly love between the MCD and Delhi police. So in a way, Delhi High Court today was not satisfied with the probe that has been done by the Delhi police over the last few days. Remember, seven people have been arrested in this case. One also includes a SUV driver who received bail yesterday. So the Delhi High Court, in a jibe at Delhi police, also said that mercifully you did not slam the water. Mm. This is how High Court today slammed Delhi police. But now the probe has been transferred to the Central Bureau of Investigation.
It has been transferred to the CBI. Akanksha, stay with us. We have Akhilesh Tripathi of the Aam Aadmi Party also joining us. Mr. Tripathi, the case has now been transferred to the CBI.
ठीक है, हेलो,
हाँ बोलिए अखिलेश जी, ये केस सीबीआई को ट्रांसफर कर दिया गया है।
ओके, मैं इसका स्वागत करता हूँ। इसके जो भी अधिकारियों ने इसमें लापरवाही करी है, उन पर सख्त एक्शन होना चाहिए। दिल्ली को कहीं ना कहीं एलजी साहब के माध्यम से कहीं ना कहीं डिरेल करने की कोशिश की जा रही है। ऑफिसर्स की लापरवाही साफ देखी गई है। उन्होंने नाले की सफाई में जो लोग करनी चाहिए थी समय से नहीं करा, और अब केवल पुलिस को भी लगा दिया गया था कि लिपापोती करे और एक व्यक्ति पर कोई आरोप लगा करके मामले को निपटाया जाए। मानी न्यायालय ने जो निर्णय दिया है उसका भी स्वागत करते हैं, और इस पर सही जांच हो, और जो ऑफिसर जिन्होंने ड्यूटी अपने कर्तव्य का निर्वहन नहीं किया, हमारे मंत्री सौरभ भारद्वाज जी और हमारे मंत्री आसिफ मल्लिना जी लगातार लिखती रही कि इन नालों की सफाई नहीं हो रही है, लगातार इस पर सख्त एक्शन होना चाहिए।
अब अकाउंटेबिलिटी विल बी फिक्स्ड। अखिलेश जी, थैंक यू फॉर जॉइनिंग अस विद द आम आदमी पार्टीज पर्सपेक्टिव, बट रिमेंबर द कोर्ट हैज आल्सो आस्क्ड व्हाट इज द एक्शन दैट हैज बीन टेकन अगेंस्ट द एमसीडी ऑफिशियल्स। द कोर्ट गोइंग ऑन टू से अरेस्ट द कल्प्रिट्स, नॉट द इनोसेंट।